switch on their videos.
Namaskar and welcome you all to the day 3 of Carnatic Vocal Workshop organized by Anubhav series of Spikniki. It is day 3 and we have learned a lot from our guru, Sri Santhana Gopalan sir. I hope all the participants are enjoying and loving his guidance. So before handing over to him, I would like to give you the rules of the workshop. All the participants are requested to keep your cameras on and keep the camera in such a direction so that we can see you all properly. The participants should keep their mic on mute unless sir asks them. If sir asks any participants, please raise your hand and we'll unmute you. If you have any query, kindly raise your hand or you can write in the chat box also. All participants are requested to join the WhatsApp group. I'll share in the link again. And kindly tighten your belts and enjoy the day 3 of the workshop. Thank you.
Namaste everyone. Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. How is everything going? Hope you are all feeling fresh. Even after 3 hours of 2 days of 3 hours workshop, I know, because music, it never tires you, learning music, involving in music. In fact, it regenerates everyone. That is scientifically proven also, because nowadays everyone wants scientific proof for whatever even proven facts, okay, by experience. Whatever elders say, they say you have proof for it, okay. But there is no scientific proof for the inner happiness that one, the joy that one derives. It cannot be measured, right? There is one word called Brahmanandam. So somebody asks, what is Brahmanandam? Is it more than the happiness enjoyed? More than the happiness enjoyed by human beings? Perhaps the level of joy experienced by Brahma. So the proper answer came from great people saying that Brahmanubhavam is the collective experience of happiness that is being enjoyed by the individual and the whole group of living beings. So imagine that. So this music, when pursued properly, is said to be the easiest way to attaining that state of bliss. This is not my statement, okay? Am I qualified to say such a profound statement? No. Sage Yajnavalkya, he says, there is no need for difficult things like puja, yoga, meditation, so many things. Through the knowledge of music, one can easily attain the levels of which all these margas or methods aim at. Okay? So, Veena Vadana Tattvajnaha Shruti Jati Visharadaha Talajnascha Aprayatnena Moksha Margas Sagachati. So, that is a shloka. Okay, now let me see who and all are there from my assistance team. Hamsa Murali, I can see. Vidya Lakshmi is there. And who else? Anyone else?
There is this Saundarya.
Saundarya. Okay. Neevu ella kattuko, okay?
Okay, sir.
Ella and the techniques ella kattuko. Nallabadiya. Santoshama.
Okay, sir.
ஆ நல்லபடியா பண்ணு, சந்தோஷமா. அப்புறம் வேற யார் இருக்கா? ஓகே, லெட் மீ சி. ஸ்ரீ வித்யா வதலமானி. நோ, ஓகே, வி வில் நோ வென் தே ஆர் தேர். மேபி ஹம்சார் வித்யாலட்சுமி வில் inform me when they are, when some new, like Sri Vidya Vadalmani said she will also come. See, the main reason to have my team of students, senior students, is you will know how effectively and efficiently they sing, and how they repeat, and how they teach. Everything you will get to know, this is a practical proof for learning continuously under a guru helps you to get advanced more and more in that subject. You know, not only music, in any subject, if you want to know the tricks of the trade, you have to be with a person for some time, what they call as apprenticeship or assistantship. When you just observe how they manipulate or how they handle their particular field of expertise, then so many things which you would not have got from reading books or attending classes, you can easily get by being with the teacher or guru or the senior, whatever you call. So in music also, how much ever you learn, when you live or when you be with the guru, nowadays, you know, though Gurukula Vasam system is almost gone, there are periodic workshops. For example, they take you to a mountain side and or some secluded place in a forest, like Zakir Husseinji is doing every year, you know, in Bay Area. So like that, this Anubhav itself is like, you know, though online, this is, as somebody mentioned, this is online Gurukula Vasam, right? Online mini Gurukul, you can call it like that. So I'm very happy that you all have come today. I think there are two people from Spikmake. They are going to take care of whoever raises the hands and let you in for us to listen to you and assess and help you. Okay? So that is going to happen. First of all, let me invite Hamsa.
Namaskaram, sir.
Namaskaram. Are you there? Okay.
Yes, sir.
Right. So, can you invoke Lord Ganesha through the song Shakti Sahita Ganapatim with Shruti?
Yes, sir.
Okay, you have learnt it, right? Right.
Yes.
It's not a proper question, you know. You are supposed to know all those are all basic songs. But still,
yes.
Suppose if you have not learnt it, you know, I should not put you into trouble. That's right. Okay, okay.
Agajanana Padmarkam Gajananam Maharnisham Anekadantam Bhaktanam Ye Kadantam शक्ति सहित गणपतिम शंकरादि सेवितम विरक्त सकल मुनिवर सुरराज विनुत गुहम भक्ताली पोषकम भवसुतम विनायकम भुक्ति मुक्ति प्रद भूषितांगम रक्त पदाम्बुजम भावयम।
Very happy. I want one of the coordinators in Sikhmete to send me by WhatsApp today's link. You know, so many people are interested in attending, but they are saying they don't get the link. Because the link is created every day, fresh, or is it the same old link?
Same link.
Okay. Then let me take a minute. Let me send the link to everyone. Okay. And meanwhile, Hamsa, can you sing that Giriraja Stuta?
Okay.
Two times each Sangati, please.
Okay. Sir, can I introduce Arohanam and Avarohanam, the scale
yes,
of...
Yes, we should do it.
Okay, sir.
So, you teach this. Sa-ri-ga-ma-pa-ri-pa-sa. Sa-ri-pa-ma-ri-ga-ri-sa.
Okay.
Can you do that?
Okay. Yes, sir.
Let us choose a student who is willing to learn.
Okay.
Huh?
Yes.
Or you can now explain. Just explain. And
yes,
go
sir.
To the song.
Okay.
We will do the teaching
later. Okay, sir. So we have Arohanam and Avarohanam. That is the ascending and descending scale of Ragam Bangala, which goes like this. Sa ri ga ma pa ri pa sa. Sa ni pa ma ri ga ri sa. So we always have the practice of singing Arohanam and Avarohanam before we proceed with a varnam, before any composition. So let's get on with the Pallavi, the first section. The Thalam is Adi. 1, 2, 3. Girirajasuta Tanaya. Giriraja-suta tanaya sadaya 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 Giriraja-suta tanaya. I hope you have all received this Kriti's notation. Yes? Have you all received this Kriti's notation? Pallavi notation. Namaste.
Yes,
Okay. So can we go through Pallavi once again? Would anyone like to repeat? We can go through notation. We can try to sing notation as well. Yes? So, who's ready to repeat after me?
Whoever want to sing, like, raise your hand, please.
Okay, I can see Vedant and Ranjit sir. Okay.
Vedant.
Yes, Vedant, are you ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Good morning, namaste.
Good morning, ma'am.
Okay, let me... So can we try the ascending and descending scale, that is Arohanam and Avrohanam? Yes?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, good. Sari.
Sari.
Ri.
Ri.
Gama.
Gama.
Pa.
Yes, ma'am.
Pa.
Ri. Pa.
Ri. Pa. Sa,
sa, ni, pa,
sa, ni, pa.
Good. Sa, ni, pa, ma,
sa, ni, pa, ma,
pa, ma,
pa, ma.
Ri,
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 ri.
Ga, ri, sa,
ga, ri, sa.
Reep girira,
reep
girira,
girira,
jasuta,
jara, girira, jasuta.
Good. Tanaya,
tanaya,
sadaya,
sadaya.
Good. Again. Girira.
Girira jasuta tanaya.
Tanaya is? Sa, sa, sa. Tanaya.
Tanaya.
Sa, sa, sa. Tanaya.
Tanaya.
Sadaya.
Sadaya.
The next one will be? Girira,
girira,
giri,
giri,
rajasuta,
rajasuta,
tanaya,
tanaya,
sadaya,
sadaya,
pani, pani, sadaya.
Sadaya
Giri Raja Suta. It's the same.
Giri Raja Suta
Tanaya Sari Sari Tana
Tana
Ya Sari Sani
Ya
Ya Sari Sani
Ya
Pari sani pani pama sada sada
sada
ya
ya
ya pani pama
ya.
Good, very good, Vedant. So that's our Pallavi. Yes. Good, good job.
Thank you, Vedant.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay. So, anyone else? I hope you all received our video and notation for Giriraja Sutta. Would anyone like to try?
Kiransi?
Yes.
Kiransi?
I can see Gayatri Krishna, Kiranji, Ranjitji, and Shreyas. Gayatri Padrela? Gayatri, can you sing? Pallavi?
Umsaka?
Yes.
I'll try.
Sorry? Apriya, okay.
Sir, pes. Unmute pan.
Apriya?
Sir, vanda ama sir nu solindirkar.
Okay.
Unmute pan.
Okay.
Can someone unmute, sir?
Now, yeah. So I'm not able to, you know, the problem is here, the current went once, and I logged on through the mobile, and Madhumitran, you were kind enough to allow me, okay? So then the current came, and I came to the iPad, and I was not allowed inside. So that's the problem. So no problem. So how do I tell? I chose to type in the chat, okay? That is the only way I can communicate. So let me in. So Hamsa, I was listening to how you taught Vedant, right?
Yes, sir.
Good. So shall we choose someone who has not learned in this previous two classes?
Sir, Shreyas Rajgopal.
Shreyas Rajgopal, I think he learned. Let me see his face. He came, will ya? Yeah, he came. So because we want to...
I've unmuted Kiran.
Kiran, okay.
Gayatri Krishna and everyone, you know. So those who are raising hands or those who have learned already since, right? Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Kiran C.
Yes.
I think we have not heard Kiran C, right? We have heard Ranjit sir sing and Gayatri sir. Gayatri also sing.
Okay, Kiran C, you are from which place?
So I'm from Bangalore.
Okay. So you are able to follow the songs?
Yes, sir.
You have had a previous experience in learning?
So I'm learning.
For learning, okay. You are in which stage?
I'm doing my senior.
Senior means what? Like
so I finished the Atthala Vanas, I'm into Pancharatna Kritis.
Okay. So Bhuvanaja has joined with SIBS. Bhuvanaja, maybe say, right? Hamsa? Okay, Bhuvanaja has joined. And who else? Vidyalakshmi, Bhuvanaja, Sri Vidya, and Hamsa. Okay, good. So what we will do is, Kiran C, may I ask you to sing that Giriraja Sutta?
Yes, sir.
From the recording, you learnt it?
Yes, sir.
Please. Let us see.
So, Shruti, should I keep my Shruti, sir?
Oh, yes. You have your own Shruti. Whatever Shruti suits you.
Giriraja Suta Tanaya, Giriraja Suta Tanaya, Sadaya Giriraja Suta Tanaya. Sadaya Giriraja Suta Tanaya, Sadaya Giriraja Suta Tanaya, Sadaya Giriraja Suta Tanaya.
Okay, the last sentence, Tanaya, Sadaya. Can Bhuvanaja just show him how to sing? Sari gari sari sani phari sani pani pama.
Tanaya.
Apri sutta ga. Tanaya sadaya.
Tanaya. Padmo, please sing it.
Tanaya Sanaya.
Sari
Sari Pani Pama. Tanaya Sanaya.
Tanaya Tana Sari Gari.
Tana.
You're going Saga, you're going directly to Ga. Sari Gari Tana.
Tana.
Tana. Play in a parito, then you
Tana.
With Gamaka. Tana. Tana.
Tana.
Better. Still can be better. Tana. Ya.
Tana. Ya. Sana.
You have to bite every note.
Ya, can you sing that whole phrase?
Tanaya sanaya
giriraja lal irkaliya girira
girira
sounds like ra pa pa ma sounds like that ra pa ma ma
ra
ha
girija
giriraja.
See, first of all, you are using your nasal a little bit too much. Kiran.
Yes, sir.
Giri ra, that ra syllable, where is the need to use your nose? Giri ra ra. It should come from here. Giri ra. It should not go to nose. Try.
Giri ra.
Jasuta Tanaya. Okay.
Girira Jasuta Tanaya.
It's nice voice production. Okay.
Yes.
Good. So, Ipo, is there anyone else to?
Sir, Shreyas Rajgopalan, he want to sing.
Please. Where is Shreya? Oh, Shreya, Rajagopal, you came yesterday also, right? Good.
Yes, sir.
Yes, I remember. So, if I remember, Bhuvanija, then we ask Shreya, Rajagopalan to sing the Giriraja Sutta, the three Sangatis, and we will teach him also. He sang, he grasped yesterday very well, okay? If I remember right. Let us see how he is doing this. Yes, Raju Gopal.
Yes, sir. Giriraja Suta Tanaya. Giriraja Suta Tanaya. Sadaya Giriraja Suta Tanaya. Sadaya Giriraja Suta Tanaya sadaya Giriraja Suta Tanaya sadaya Giriraja Suta Tanaya sadaya Giriraja Suta Tanaya sadaya Giriraja Suta Tanaya.
Very nice.
Good. Huh?
Yes, sir.
Correct. Okay. Shreyas Rajgopalan. Okay. You know the swaram for this notation for this?
I can't sing, but I can dephrase if you give me a part portion. Ripama.
Jasuta.
Rigari
Tanaya sa sa sa.
Sa sa.
Like that. Okay? So the notation is already given. I think
yes, sir.
You were given
yes, sir. They sent it in
handwritten notation or type one?
Type one, sir, in WhatsApp.
Okay. So you have to just keep singing the swaram. Okay. Once you know the tune, you will sing. Yeah. For example, ri pa ma ri ga ri sa 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 ri ri ga ma pa. Okay. Can you try singing the notation? Can you try?
Okay. Ri pa ma ri ga ri sa 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 ri ri ga ma pa ri pa ma ri ga ri sa 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 ri ri ga ma pa ri pa ma ri ga ri sa sa ni pa.
Oh, very ga ma pa. அப்படி இருக்கு. இப்போ என்ன போட்டுக்குமா?
Actually, I have it in my phone just to me.
என்ன கொடுத்துருக்க வம்சினி? வம்சினி வந்திருக்கா இல்ல?
சாசனி பா பனி பனி பமா
சாசனி பா பனி பனி பமா
சாசனி sa 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 ni pa pa ni pa ni pa ma ma ri pa ma ri ga ri sa 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 ni pa pa ni pa ni pa ma ma ri pa ma ri ga ri sa ri ga ri sa ni sa ri ga ri sa ri sa ni pa ri sa ni pa ni pa ma ri pa ma ri.
Good. Ada, that is the thing. So anyone else wants to sing the same?
Sir Priyadarshini.
Okay, please.
Hello, sir. I'm audible, sir.
Yes, yes.
Please.
Yeah, you're audible.
Please, please.
Giriraja Suta. Sir, 1 minute, sir. Giriraja Suta Tanaya. Sadaya Giriraja Suta Tanaya. Sadaya Giriraja Suta Tanaya Sadaya Giriraja Suta Tanaya Sadaya Giriraja Suta Tanaya.
Okay. So this is this the pitch in which you sing regularly or?
La C la point
irukku
illaya sir
ipo
adha
C sharp la
இல்ல அவளுக்கு அவளுக்கு என்ன சுத்தின் பேரு
சி ஷார்ப் மேம்
சி ஷார்ப்
இல்ல உங்களுடைய நீங்க யூஷுவலா
பாடுறீங்க சி ஷார்ப்
ஓகே ஓகே from which state you are பிரியதர்ஷினி
தமிழ்நாடு
தமிழ்நாடு ஓகே ஓகே which place
ஹோசூர் சார் ஹோசூர்
ஓகே எஸ் எஸ் you are learning music
எஸ் சார்
from whom
Prakash Krishna sir
local teacher
yes sir
okay so you will be advising you to have a shruti box right so in that shruti box which pitch you first picks I want it to know
C sharp I used to use sir
C sharp okay C sharp is too high layer you know have you noticed in Carnatic music For example, Bhuvaneja, when you give concerts, what pitch you have?
Usually A, sir. A or
G. Yeah. So you cannot see any female musician in Carnatic music singing in a pitch above A. I think A is the maximum pitch they use for giving a Carnatic concert. Whereas in light music or cine, they sing in C, C sharp. So the shrill sound is accepted there as sweet sound, right? Yes, it is sweet. But for Carnatic concert, A is the limit. So let us adhere to that. So Priyadarshini,
yes,
for Carnatic music, you can have ए और ए शार्प. ओके
ओके सर. ओके सर.
सो कैन यू लोअर द पिच एंड से सा पा सा.
सा पा सा.
என்ன ஸ்ருதி இருக்குமா பாக்குறேன். இது என்ன ஸ்ருதி இருக்கும்?
6.5 கிட்ட சார். அவ மேல் டீச்சர்ட்ட கத்துக்கிறதுனால ஒரு வேளை சீதா.
ஓ ஓகே
இருக்கலாம்.
மேபி மேபி. ஓகே வாட் இஸ் யுவர் பிட்ச்? வாட் இஸ் தி லோவஸ்ட் டோன் பாசிபிள் இன் யுவர் வாய்ஸ் பிரியதர்ஷினி? So you say sa, yeah? I want you to explore this. Sa, go sa, as low.
Okay, sir. Sa.
So now you are in this tone. Yeah. Sa,
yes,
pa, sa. Can you say?
Sa pa sa.
Fine, but sa, can you do that?
Sa, pa, sa.
So this is not your pitch because your voice is not able to reach the lower panchama. So let us make it little bit higher. How do you do that? Sa, you are in sa, which place? Sa, that pitch, right? So you do
yes,
this.
Yes, sir.
Sa, slowly raise it. Now we have raised the pitch by ஒரு கட்டை. கட்டைக்கு என்ன சொல்லணும்? ஒன் ஸ்ருதி. ஓகே. Now this is your sa. Try this sa pa sa in this pitch. Sa.
Sa.
Pa.
Pa. Sa.
Lower panchamam, can you try? Sa pa.
Sa pa sa.
Better. Pa, that is pa. So let us go to the shruti box and check. Is there any shruti varudhu yara check panchirunga?
G sharp, sir.
Huh?
G sharp.
Okay. Oh, G sharp. Okay, good. Let me. Oh. G sharp. My E tambura is refusing to play. Doing strike. Let me see. So when an app is not working, what do we do? We refresh, isn't it? We refresh the app. Same thing we have to do in music also. Bar. Sorry, G sharp podu. G sharp podu. I don't know why my Shruti box is not working. Can you try that? Priyadarshini, lower panchama.
Yes, sa pa sa.
Good. So this is your shruti, okay?
Okay.
So your God-given voice for Carnatic music, to use it for the purpose of Carnatic music, you can use 5.5, between 5.5 to 6, okay? That is your pitch,
okay.
Not C sharp. You should know that.
Okay, sir.
So now with this reference, let us see. Sa, say sa.
Sa.
Sa ga pa.
Sa ga pa.
Re ma da. We will do the same.
Re ma
da. Re ma da.
Re ma da
ga pa ni.
Ga pa ni
ma da sa.
Mada sa
paniri.
Paniri.
Dasaga.
Dasaga.
Yeah, your pitch sense is very good. And sense of associating swaras is also very good. Okay? Priyadarshini.
Yes.
But we have not yet checked your grasp over gamakas. Maybe Bhavanaja, can you give her small gamakas, like whatever you wish, and let us assess how her grasp has been. For example, you can say sani sani da pa ni or solla da da adin aarambichu da appadi kuda kuda polam nee unak enna venumo nee check pannalam. So slowly you introduce gamakas and see how she has grasped gamakas.
Ga gam gamapa 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 gapama gapama.
See, she sang, Bhavanaja akka sang, ga pa ma, ga pa ma, ga pa ma. Whereas you sang, ga pa ma. See the difference?
Okay.
Try to match her.
Ga pa ma.
No. The force you have to get. Ga pa ma, ma.
Ga pa ma,
ma.
Ma, 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 ma. Force your voice.
Ma.
Ah, got it. So the first step in learning is to realize that you have not got it. Okay. Then the process. Oh, how to get it? Teacher will help there. Then achieving it. Then retaining it with you. Okay. Adamari. Gapama, gapama.
Gapama. Gapama.
Then Aditya. Pa, 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 dani.
Pa, dani.
Pa, dani.
Pa, dani.
Dani sa.
Dani sa.
Yeah. So now ni. So just see if you can, you know, focus on the ni. Da ni sa. That is one. Da ni sa.
Da ni sa. Da ni sa.
Okay. Sa. Yeah, the padhikala. Padhikala. See, I want to emphasize one thing here. People, suppose, take a sentence. Music is good or music is divine. Okay. There are several ways of telling that music is divine. Then you say like me, Priyadarshini, music is divine.
Music is divine.
Music is divine.
Music is divine.
Good. See, when you say that in a proper intonation, okay, it looks so good, right? Music is divine. I mean, will it look good?
No, sir.
When you say music is divine, yeah, you are expressing the same. Like that, the intensity and the proper way of pronouncing and expressing is very important. If the same padanisa, when comes from Bhavanaja, it is so good. And you are striving for that. So you should know what for you are practicing. Padahanisa or something. Tanidapa. It is like saying music is divine. Instead of saying music is divine. So you should say, you should try to say like the teacher says. Okay?
Yes, sir.
It's the same. So you should be 100% focused on imitating. Again and again, I'm repeating, it is imitation. Just you have to imitate. Bhuvanajadapada, Nisar, Sani, Dapa, whatever you are teaching.
Sani, Dapa.
Sani,
Dapa.
Sani, Dapa.
Sani, Dapa.
Sani, Dapa.
Sani, Dapa. Dapa. அப்படி ஸ்பிட் பண்ணிக்கோ.
சானி தாபா.
Yeah. Now I'm going to ask you, Priyadarshini, to sing with a different voice. Okay, there was one great vidwan by name Vadavar Vilagam Muthaya, or I don't remember his name, who could give a concert with the three different voices. Okay, one day he will sing with one voice, the next day he will sing with a different voice. So it is humanly possible. I am going to add some bass tone to your voice. Okay, so I'm going to. Sa ni da pa. Sing that.
Sir, one more time you sing, sir.
Sa ni da pa. Sa ni da pa.
Sa ni da pa.
Open. Sa.
Sa.
Ah. Can you do that? As if somebody else is singing from within you. You have to imagine. That's how you will tap the potentials of your voice. Or else, or mari, or in the voice, sir, for another, in the voice, sir, or crooning, chinnada koru 10% crooning irukku. Shrill voice, sir. That shrill voice, you should add some elements to make it a better voice. You can do it if you cooperate with me.
Yes,
say. Add the bass element. You know the bass or boss? Bass or boss? Whatever. Bass treble. Bass treble. America la bass. Sorry. பாஸ் ட்ரபிள்ல இப்போ அது ஒரு சின்ன ஸ்ட்ரீக் இல்லையா, ஐ ஹவ் ஆடட் சம்திங், தென் நிறைய இருக்கு இல்லையா, கேன் யூ ஷோ டிஃப்ரெண்ட் டெக்ஸ்டர்ஸ். Okay. Yeah, I know that, you know, a female voice can sound only this much. Male voice more uniqueness. I know that. But I'm trying to just experiment with your voice, whether I can add some bass element to your voice. Okay. So just say this. நான் வந்து நான் மேல ஃபால்ஸ் வாய்ஸ்ல பாடினதா ஒரு ஒரிஜினல் வாய்ஸ்ல பாடுறேன். குட். ஓகே, தென் அச்சா, தென் அது எப்படி ப்ரொடியூஸ் பண்ணுவேன், அதுக்கும் ஒரே வாய்ஸ் தான் கொடுக்குறேன், அதுக்கும் ஒரே வாய்ஸ் தான் கொடுக்குறேன். பேஸ் வாய்ஸ் அது ரொம்ப as lower as you can. பரவாயில்ல. சோ இங்கதான் இருக்கு விஷயம், அந்த சவுண்ட் பாக்ஸ்ல இருந்து மேக்சிமம் வால்யூம் எங்க வருது. சோ ஐ ரிபீட் திஸ் எக்ஸசைஸ். Keep the thumb between your lips, then you will know what full capacity you have.
Okay.
Like that. But yeah, see, now the bass element is more pronounced. Don't you think so? Do it again. Don't feel shy. Continue. Do a continuous sound. Do that. See how nice your voice is. So the problem was not opening up the mouth. Do you understand?
Yes, sir.
You have that wonderful solid structure in your voice. You should tap it, okay?
Yes, sir.
By consciously, willingly doing it, you can do it. So this is for everyone. You can shape up your voice the way you want it. Of course, there will be some limitations. Don't worry about that. So I have seen some Carnatic musicians singing like this. For example, Vata Piganapatim Bhajeham Vata Pi. Even at the very start of the song, they will open the, for example, Chambai Vaidyanatha Bhagavata, Vaga Gata Gabi Ganapatim, Abdar called tone. It has its own advantages. Okay. So, yes. So Akara Pradhanam. Yesterday we were telling, if you want your gamakas or the melodies should be to be proper, you should strengthen your voice with Akaram.
Yes,
in Akaram, there are two things like churning, I told you, yeah. Like that. And the other thing is biting. Aga, 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 aga. These are all very important.
Okay.
Okay. So keep this in. So Giri Raja Sutta. Do you want to sing? Padhu.
Padhu. Giri
Giri Raja Sutta.
You are saying Giri Raja Sutta. Mahita. Don't change the tune. Giri Raja Sutta.
Giri Raja Sutta.
Okay. Let us call our whoever sang previously. Are our other party
Shreyas
Rajagopalan. Shreyas. Unmute yourself. Sing that and teach Priyadarshini once.
Okay. Sa Giri Raja Sutta.
It is like, just putting the stone or that enna solradhu ama or kall apdi kattinu pota mari irukum Giri Raja.
Giri Raja Sutta.
Start.
Priyadarshini. She's muted, I think.
Yeah, let her be kept in
Giri Raja.
You repeat.
Giri Raja Sutta.
See, for one movement, how we are struggling. So this pa pa ma ma pa ma ma pa 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 ma ma ma. Abdi irukku the process. So let it be like that. Okay. Now, who wants to learn the Anupallavi? Pallavi. I want to check with Ranjit Singh ji. You have practiced this song? Namaste. You have practiced this song? Okay, you sing in your own Shruti, no problem. Or in this Shruti. Before we go to the Anupallavi,
नमस्कारम गुरुजी रागम बंगाला तालम आदि कंपोजर श्री त्यागराजा स्वामी गण गिरिराज सुधा धनैया सदया गिरिराज सुधा धनैया सदया गिरिराज सुधा धनैया सदया गिरिराज सुधा धनैया सदया गिरिराज सुधा धनैया धनैया स सदया
I will do more practice, Guruji.
No. Now itself you can do it.
Okay.
Do it again. Same thing. Giriraj Sudha.
Giriraj Sudha. Tana Tanaya Sa Sadaya.
Tanaya Sadaya.
Anaya sadaya
sadaya
sadaya anaya sadaya
that portion let us listen to Shreyas Rajagopal anaya sadaya that's all
tana tanaya sadaya
Can you repeat, Ranjit?
Shreyansji, once more.
Yeah, once more.
Tanaya.
Tanaya.
Tanaya sadaya.
Tanaya sadaya.
Ah, got it. Good. It came. Again.
Tanaya sadaya
Giriraja sudha
Tanaya sadaya
Correct. Okay. Ji. Got it. Very good.
Thank you, Ranjit ji.
Yes. Santosh. Nalad.
Ipo. Sir, next one more participant is raised. Hasini.
From which place?
Sir, Master.
Namaste. Where are you from? Remember, Hasini. Yeah, you sang yesterday or the day before yesterday, right?
Yes, Master.
Yes, yes. If somebody sings in the class, during the class, I will remember their face. Not because just they are appearing. They should sing. Then only I will remember. Okay. I remember Akshata. Okay, let me test my memory. I remember Hasini, Uttra, Kiransi, today sang, and Sudeshna Bhattacharya, the one who sang that Mohana song yesterday, right? And Pravesh Gangwani sang a bit. And Vedant Sriram, he has been interacting regularly daily. Shreyas Joshi also sang. Am I right, Shreyas? Just raise your hand. Yes, you sang. Correct. And of course, our Ranjit Singhji. And Gayatri. Gayatri sang. And Sri Janani Anurag from Tirupati, right? Am I right? You spoke and sang two lines. That's all I remember. So, it does make an impact when you sing, right? Okay, now Ipo the Hasini is going to sing what?
Yes, Master.
You are going to sing what?
Gerira Jasuta, Master.
Okay. Now, Sri Vidya Vadilamani from IIT Chennai. Actually, her father is a professor there. She is in the campus. Maybe she will do the course very soon. Now she is going to take care of Harshini. Okay.
Yeah. Please sing the Pallavi.
பார்க்கலாம் என்ன பண்ற பாப்பா சாப்பாசா முதல்ல சொல்லு சொல்லு
Can you hear me?
You can sing. You can sing, but I want your Shruti box to sing first. Is there any Shruti box that you have, Hasini?
Yeah.
Okay, no problem. Say Sapa Sapa, let's tell you.
Can you repeat after me? Can you sing the first line of the Ruti Giriraja Sutta?
Giriraja Sutta Tanaya.
Giriraja Sutta Tanaya.
Can you continue or should you want to repeat after me?
Repeat after me.
Giriraja Sutta Tanaya.
Giriraja Sutta Tanaya.
Hedaya.
Tanaya.
Hedaya.
Tadaya.
Giriraja Sutta.
Giriraja Sutta.
Tanaya.
Tanaya.
Tadaya.
Tanaya.
Tadaya. Tanaya. Bani bani mama.
Sadaya.
Sadaya.
Tanaya. Sadaya.
Sadaya,
sadaya.
Giriraja Sutta.
Giriraja Sutta.
Tanaya.
Tanaya.
Sadaya.
Sadaya.
Sadaya. So, let me see.
Giriraja Sutta Tanaya.
Good. So, now let me go to the... Thank you. Let me go to the screen. Okay. Full view screen. So I can see everyone. Now, me and the Sri Vidya will be interacting. This raga, what is this raga? Bangala. So I will sing some phrases. what they call pakkad. Pakkad is Hindustani, pakkad. What we in Karnataka it is called sanchari. Sanchari means to move, sancharam. So we are going to move by taking up some swara phrases. We are going to travel within the raga. So Srividya will be repeating. So all these phrases are structured by me and delivered to Srividya, and she is receiving it. Thereby, I am passing on my experience of this raga to her through these select phrases. Okay, that is going to happen now.
Sarigama pari, ri pari,
all of you can repeat, okay? Pamari,
Rigagarisa.
Sarisani pa, Pari, Rigamapa, Ripasa, Sarisani pa, Pani Pamari, Rigarisa, Rigarisa, Sasadaniba, Sasasaniba, Pari Zaniba, Pari Zaniba, Rigarisa, Rigamari Zaniba, Rigamari Zaniba, Rigamari Zaniba, Ripa basa sariri, 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 Ripa Sari 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 riga gama mapa.
Sari riga gama mapa.
Riva basa sari rida.
Riva basa sari
riga. Riga gama mapa mani.
Riga gama mapa mani.
Hari riga gari rida.
Riga gari rida.
No, no. So we can say without swaram, we can substitute like na 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 like Madhuramani. Love, 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 love God.
Love,
love. Sari riga gama mapa. Sari riga gama mapa. Riga gama mapa. So, sari riga gama mapa.
Sari riga gama mapa.
Riga gama mapa bari.
Riga gama mapa bari.
Gama mapa bari riga.
Gama mapa bari riga.
Mapa bari riga gama.
Mapa bari riga gama.
Bari riga gama mapa.
Bari riga gama mapa.
So like riri papa sa sariri.
Riri papa sa sariri.
Riri papa. Riri papa sa sariri. Riri sa sa papa riri.
Riri papa sa sariri. Riri sa sa papa riri.
Papa riri. See, interesting, isn't it? How do you find it, Gayatri? Interesting. Yeah. We can see from the face. From the face, how you receive it, you know. Some people receive it with fear. Because they think whether we will be able to reproduce this or not. Don't worry about it. Okay? Everything is very simple. It's like learning a language. That's all. So, so what we did was, it is not just sarigama paripasa. That is the arohanam. From, so even from the arohanam, you can learn so many possibilities. For example, see if they do this. Sarigama paripasa. 8 notes. Do that.
Sarigama paripasa.
So from that, you group it as 3 swaras per group. Sariga, stop that. Okay. Then what happens? Rigama, because sarigama pa, straight target, possibility. Sariga, rigama, gama pa, ma pa, ri, ripasa, la pa, ripa, ripasa, yeah. Rigama pa, ripasa. Do that combination.
Sariga, rigama, gama pa, ma pa, ri, pa, ri, pa, ri, pa, sa.
See, there's so many combinations are available inside the RO. Okay? So, somebody, Bhavanaja, you see to it that from somebody from our group, okay, writes this combination. So, the combination is possible from the Arohanam, Avarohanam of the Bangala Raga. So, group it by 4 swaras per group. Sarigama. Can anyone do like, let me ask Hamsa to do. If she is there. So, take the first 4 notes from the arrow. Okay. Sarigama. Hamsa is there or Vidyalakshmi will do?
Then
Rigama pa ali
Sarigama Rigama pa
Ga, ma, sa. No, see, Vidya, follow up. Prepare to go. Just part.
sa ri ga ma ri ga ma pa ga ma pa ri ma pa ri pa ri ga ma
ri pa sa avladha ma pa ri pa pa ri pa sa
pa ri pa sa
ri pa sa ri abbi pohodu let us stop with that so tani pa mari gari sa that is avro tani pa mari gari sa eighth note so arohanam sa ri ga ma pa ri pa sa eighth notes tani pa mari gari sa you know if there is some detour in the arohanam sa ri ga ma pa ri it jumps down ilya then it is called vakra vakra raga because it is not straight there is some vakratva so this is vakra raga vakra prayogam is pa sa ri ga ma pa ri pa ri pa sa that is the vakra prayoga no problem ta ni pa ma ri ga ri sa do the combinations three combinations Sri Vidya ta ni pa ni pa ma like that 1 2 3 1 2 3
sa ni pa ni pa ma pa ma ri ga ri sa
pa ma ri ma ri ga ri ga ri ga ri sa
pa ma ri ma ri ma ri ga ri ga ri ga ri sa
Okay.
So can we have some student joining and repeating this?
Please.
Meghna, you can follow to someone, please.
Ma'am, Akshata.
Akshata. She sang yesterday.
Can you give someone else a chance?
No.
A.R. Bhargavi.
Bhargavi.
A.R. Bhargavi.
A.R. Bhargavi.
Yesterday I asked A.R. Bhargavi. Same Bhargavi. Okay. Where is she?
I'm here, sir.
So you are there, but I have.
Please switch on your video.
Actually. Yeah, now I got you. Okay, okay. Sa.
Sa.
Sa ri ga ma pa ri pa sa. Can you do that?
Sa ri ga ma pa da ri sa.
Sa ri ga ma pa. All the ragas don't have the sa ri ga ma pa da ni sa. Okay, you know that. Okay, there are only 72 ragas which have the sa ri ga ma pa da ni sa. The other ragas yes, have different arohana. Sa ri ga ma pa.
Sa ri ga ma pa.
Ri pa sa.
Ri pa sa.
Good. Sa ni pa ma ri ga ri sa.
Sir, once again, can you repeat it?
Sa ni pa ma.
Sa ni pa ma.
Sa ni.
Sa ni.
Pa ma.
Pa ma.
Ri ga ri sa.
Ri ga ri sa.
Konjam repeat vara parvala. Good, good. Maybe you are
thank
six.
You,
six.
Sorry, yeah, thank you.
Yeah, Bhargavi, I want to teach her a bit more, okay? Be there. So I want to check your pitch and tell you what exactly your voice is, okay? So what yes, pitch? So let us try this. Argatarshan Pagam. Sa, same thing. Sa,
sa, pa. Sa, pa.
Yeah, really. Sa.
Sa.
Can you hear this some sound from this phone?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Just say sa.
Sa.
See, imagine that this is like a bee, circulating around your ears. Okay.
Buzzing.
Yes, sir.
Buzzing, buzzing, buzzing.
Yes, sir.
See.
Sa.
And imagine that if you sing in the same pitch, then the B will happily go. Or else it will go to one, go to the enna solano adhu enna solano
bite you. It will sting you.
Sing, it will sting you.
Yes, sir.
So olga paadu, sing properly. So it should be continuous. Do that. He's ready to sing you. See, if you don't give a long line or carvai, then the bee will have a doubt, okay, whether you sang properly or not. So it will come and sting you. Still. See?
Sir.
Why I'm doing like this?
I really don't know, sir.
I want you to elongate it. Sustain.
Yes, sir.
Don't think I'm doing sir. Some yoga. Pardon. So that's why I prefer everyone to do this. So, you know, take a long breath. That is the easiest Sangeetha yoga, pranayama, possible. Inhale and exhale through the Omkara Shadjam, okay? So, Panchama Patra Bargo. Okay, Bhargavi.
Yes, sir.
So you now you know that I may expect at least one quarters of this length, isn't it, from you? Not sa, sa, ring that. Do the sa in a dhirgam way. Do it.
Sa.
Good. Sa ri ga ma pa ri pa sa.
Sa ri ga ma ri pa sa.
Sa ri ga ma pa.
Sa ri ga ma pa.
Good. Ri pa sa.
Ri pa sa. Ri pa sa.
Ri pa sa. The bee is ready to sing you.
Ri pa sa.
Ri pa sa.
Ri pa sa.
Okay, okay, okay. See, if you are like a small kid or a young kid in mind, then you know we can I think we can teach music with not with human beings but with like parrots coming and teaching you. Because this raga is a very simple raga. Maybe you know it may be interesting for you when a parrot or koel comes and teaches you.
Yes, sir.
I think I should start writing stories and audio visuals like that.
Yes.
Okay. I will do it, okay?
So yes, sir.
Maybe you will be more motivated. So now you imagine that a bee is circulating around your ear, and if you sing wrongly, it will sting you. Okay? That is the story for today.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So can you shout? Correct. Put it over. Sa put it over. Yeah. That is sa, okay, upper sa.
Yes.
Sa ri ga ma pa ri pa sa. Ri pa sa.
Ri pa sa.
Perfect. Four. So, I have a feeling of achievement more than you. Good,
yes,
good,
sir.
Good. Wonderful, wonderful, good.
Thank you, Bhargavi.
Thank you.
Shall we take break for 5 to 10 minutes?
Yes, yes, yes. Bhargavi has put so much of effort. She needs a break. We will do that. Okay. Nalladu, nalladu. So, be ready to learn the next part of the song. Okay. The next part of the song, what we call Anupallavi. In Carnatic, the highest form of composition, which is called a Kriti. A Kriti. Kriti in Sanskrit is that which is composed. It has three parts, Pallavi, Anupallavi, Charanam. In Tamil, we call it as Edupu, Thodupu, Vidupu. Means, in Tamil, we see a song like an arrow is taken like this from the basket, okay? Vidupu. Then it is put in the bow, Thodupu. Then shoot at. That is called Vidupu. Vidupu. So, Edupu, Thodupu, Vidupu. In Sanskrit, it is Pallavi, Anupallavi, Charanam. Pallavam is the sprout, young sprout leaf. So, the basic thought is expressed in the Pallavi. That is why it is Pallavi. Thank you so much. We will meet after 10 minutes. Break. Let's start.
All the participants, please join the WhatsApp group if you haven't. And also please take a note of all the tricks that Guruji is teaching us.
Megha or Jigisha, can you call out to people who are on the second and third screen and see whether they are there and they are answering so that you can line up people who learn from sir in the second half of the session? Because I'm seeing lots of people are not responding. Just call out and see, maybe you can ask them and tell them to be ready or something. Maybe Meghna's gone for a break. Jigisha, do you want to try calling out a few people?
Yes, ma'am. Yes.
Yeah.
Lakshan, can you please tell us about your experience? Please unmute. He's not responding. Shri Vidya?
Yeah, just keep going like that, correct.
Shri Vidya, please respond.
Shri Vidya, are you there?
Hello. Yes, I am there.
Okay, so please, can you tell us about your experience?
Yes, it has been a wonderful experience. The way how sir has taught how to vocalize, how to produce the sound, those experiences have been really helpful.
Can you switch on your video, please?
Unfortunately, not at this moment.
Can switch on. If you would like to join singing in the second session when we call out, will you be ready?
Yeah,
I will. Because we would like to give as many people a chance as possible. But what is happening is when she calls out, please, if people are not ready, then we are wasting time.
Yeah.
And so the people who have raised their hands are always ready to sing. So unless you people participate, everyone will not get a chance to sing.
Yeah.
Okay, so just be ready, please, especially call out more names, Jigisha.
Yes, Bhargav. Yeah, it's Bhargav. Can you please unmute yourself? Bhargav, are you there? Fadila Zainab. Fadila, if you can't unmute yourself, then please unmute Fadila Zainab.
I'm asking people to unmute themselves.
Okay, maybe she's not there. Deepti. Yeah, Deepti. Pranav, PK, do you want to say anything about your experience? Amrita A. Guys, please respond. Okay, so this is Vasanti. Do you want to tell us about your experience? If you can't unmute, please raise your hand. We'll unmute you. Okay, Anirudh. Let me see more of them.
There is a Dasharath, Shivaditya, Shri Hari. Any of you are here? Shri Hari.
If you can't unmute yourself, please raise your hand when we call your name, then we'll unmute you.
Hello, ma'am.
Yeah, who's this?
Shri Hari, ma'am. Shri Kant.
Okay. Can you please switch on your video and can you be ready to come to sing in the second half of the session? Because I think she already called you up and you were not there.
Yes, ma'am. Just I'm having a little bit of internet problems, ma'am.
I see. Okay. So, but we are not able to see your video because sir would like to see the video when he is teaching. Shri Hari, you got it again.
Ma'am, Srihari is having a poor internet connection system, so he not able to switch on his video.
Yeah. So at least if we know that, let we won't waste time calling such people. Maybe you know, as soon as sir comes, you can announce about the last day presentation and then he can restrict. Okay? Let all the participants also hear what you have to say. Okay. Yeah, go on, Jisha. Let's line up people who want to participate so that we don't waste time.
Pranav, PK. Amrita A.
There's one Shivaditya SS. And Banu.
Banu. Banu, are you there?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, well, why don't you people respond? You're not even putting up your hand. She's calling you.
Ma'am, Banu responded just now, but voice was too low.
Yeah, it was very feeble. Are you able to hear Banu?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so will you be ready to sing in the second half? Are you having any net issues? Can you switch on your video?
Kalyan, you are unmuted. You want to say something?
There is one Venkata Krishna. Venkata Krishna, are you there?
Yes, Harshit. Are you there? Yes, Harshit, are you there? Then please respond.
Hriday Kera. It says maybe your 9th standard or something. Hriday Kera. Tejashwita. There is a Giri Sudha. I am not able to read the rest of the name. 21179. The name starts like that. Are you there?
Yes, ma'am, I'm there.
Okay, I think you said poor connectivity. Meghna, you can read about, tell about the presentation first.
Okay, ma'am.
Sir, 2 minutes.
There is a small announcement. Hello, everyone. After 5 days of workshop, at the last day, we are going to have 10 to 15 minutes of presentation with our guru, in which the mostly now students who are learning music are selected to moderate for 10 to 15 minutes with guru. They will be saying how their experience and about the art form, and our guru Gopalanji, Guru Santana Gopalanji, will be speaking for 2 to 3 minutes about the experience. And now for the last day, our guru will be going to select a few students who can sing live with our guru on the last day presentation. And I request you, sir, to select some students.
Okay.
What is the time for that session? It's 1 to 3, I think.
1 to?
1 to 3 on...
In the afternoon.
Yes.
On Saturday.
Yes, sir.
So immediately after the workshop, we have 1 hour time.
Yeah.
9 to 12 is the
workshop. And one to three.
So I got it. See, there are two ways of selecting students, you know. So whoever has learnt it properly, you know, I can make them sing. That is the most appropriate way. And it is not... I cannot be choosing someone who has not practiced well, right? So I'm speaking to all the students, participants. So I'll be choosing someone maybe tomorrow and informing them to prepare more, and he or she will be representing the song. The group singing is not possible, unfortunately, in the online format. So someone who has practiced well or who will practice well and perspective will be presenting a particular song on all of our behalf. Okay. That's how we can effectively do it in this format. What do you say, Sunita ji?
Yes, sir. Only if it's so, possible, maybe someone can sing Pallavi, someone can sing Anupallavi. I don't know whether that idea will work, but we'll see.
Yeah,
that will give an opportunity to 2 or 3 students.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. That's a nice idea. I welcome that. We will do like that. So, what you can do is, you know, I'm requesting my team of students also to just keep observing, hold all our actively participating and... so, that is the thing. So, unfortunately, I cannot give chance to everyone. That is so obvious. So maybe some 10 people among you will be selected and you can sing. Okay. Sariya? Sari. So, ippo enoda students la enga pora irukala Sri Vidya iruka. Ippo namba vandu Anupallavi vandu, let us learn the Anupallavi of this song, Giriraja Sutha, in a proper way.
Shall we call someone to sing along, sir?
Yes.
I mean, now you can call someone.
Anaya Mayor.
Anya Mayor. Yes, you came and learned something from me. I remember your face. Okay. Say Sapa Sa.
Sapa Sa.
Vidya, can you help?
Sa is there.
Sapa Sa. You sing the Sapa Sa, Vidya.
Sapa
Sa. We will do one thing, okay? You start from somewhere, Sri Vidya. I will start from Sapa. And no matter if you collide, okay? There must be a lot of Sapasa interest. You just keep doing Sapasa. I will also explain. Sapasa, 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 Sapasa. Now, Anya Mayor.
Yes, sir.
What? Can you guess what I am expecting from you?
Can you guess what I am expecting from you now? So to get a hold on this song.
Sapasa, yeah. So it is better immediately if you start, because if we start talking, that sapasa will fly and hide itself. Okay, so within that time, it is ready to go away. So catch it. So now we will do the same thing. See with your start.
Sapa, 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 sapa,
sapa,
sapa, sapa, sapa,
sapa, sapa, sapa, sapa.
Sapa, sapa,
sapa, sa.
Get the first sa correct. That's sa. Sapa,
sapa,
sa. Yeah, finish the sequence.
Hey Vidya, how long can you hold on a note? Upper sa. Upper sa, let me see.
Sa.
Sa.
See, like that you should do. Anya Mayor.
Yeah, Anya, go ahead.
Sapa, sa, pasa, like, okay.
Sing the long note, okay? Mela sa, the high sa.
High sa, both.
Yeah, high sa, long syllable. Sing it for
see,
long.
That's where, that's what she was doing. Yeah, that's what I was asking her to do. So again, it should not be questioning, oh, what I am supposed to do? Like that. We are after all doing everything for your sake and you are asking the question. Please, sir, don't do that. So what you are supposed to do? Straight, okay? Don't give the gap and ask questions and just be silently looking, okay? Puzzled what to do and worry. Don't do that, please, sir. That is the greatest help that you will be doing for our team. Thank you. What to do for the sound, getting cut? Is there any way the acoustic department? Yes, Madhimitran. Madhimitran ji, is there any way to do something in the settings? Because Anya, when you sang, what happened was the first 2 seconds we could hear, then after that, we could just only see you, not hear you. That's the problem. You have any
I'll
mic
change
or
change my device. I'll change.
So
my
you
device.
Have a mic? You have a mic?
If you go to
I'm not using headphones or anything.
Okay, say sa now. Sa immediately.
Sa
got cut. After 1 point.
Sir, so if you go to audio settings, you can change your adjust microphone phone volume. It will be selected automatically. So you can unselect that.
Please. Can you do that? All of you, please do that. And I heard, Madhumitran must correct me. Okay, I heard from somebody that there is another app called Google Duo.
Yeah,
which is not at all designed for music. I think Zoom is the best app designed especially for musical interactions.
Yeah, but Duo has a lot of latency.
Delay. So even when we have problems with Zoom, where to go? Where else to go? So we have to know how to set the settings and everything. Okay. So Madhumitran ji will be our guru for that. No problem. So did you do that? Anya, did you go to the settings and did whatever Madhumitran told you? You are trying. Okay. இப்போ இந்த கீர்த்தனம் சொல்லிக் கொடுக்கறதுல என்னென்ன விஷயம்னா யாரு பல்லவி என்ன பாடிக்கிட்டாலோ அவளுக்கு தான் சொல்லித்தர முடியும் இல்லையா அது இருக்கு ஓகே சுரநாத சுரநாத அப்படி ஆரம்பிப்போம் சுரநாத சுரநாத
Surnath.
Yeah, you also be there.
Okay.
Surnath.
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 Suranath mukah, Suranath mukah, Suranath mukah.
Suranath mukah.
Chitapada yuga, Chitapada yuga.
Chitapada yuga.
Suranatha, Suranatha Mukha Chitapada Yuga
सुरनाथ मुख चित पद युग.
ओके नाउ यू विल टीच आन्या बिट बाय बिट.
सुरनाथ
सुरनाथ
मुख
मुख
मु मुख
मुख. Actually, I am from Punjab and I'm having a little problem understanding the language.
Oh, okay, okay. So, mukha, the placement is re, okay? Look at where I'm placing my voice.
Yeah, lyrics, you have a problem in lyrics, you know, sura, sura, oh, natha, mukharchita, mukha archita, mukharchita, mukharchita, pada yuga. So, I thought you are Nair, you are Mayor. Okay, okay, sorry. So you are from Punjab.
Yes, sir.
What language you speak? Punjabi.
Punjabi, Hindi, and English.
Hindi. So in Hindi, you have this Sanskrit. Sanskrit. This is Sanskrit, and you, Punjabi and Hindi has some Sanskrit elements in it, right? So Sura, Natha. Have you come across those syllables or words?
Sir, this is typical Sanskrit that you're talking about, and Hindi is a little liberal about these words.
Okay, no problem. See, whatever sound, you know, if it is small two-lettered word, you can catch it. No matter whether you know it or not. So, Sura, Natha, Mukar, Chita, Pada, Yuga. Okay? Urdhra Chali Gurdhra Gurdhra.
सुरनाथ
सुरनाथ
मुख
मुख
चित पद
चित
पद. Sound shaping.
Yeah.
Can you sing low? चित पद. Can you do it in lower octave so that it is audible? Chita pada,
chita pada,
yuga, yuga. Okay, good. So you keep listening to it, okay? And the same thing will be taught to somebody else. Shall we choose wherever? Number three, Kari Nare.
Shreyas Rajagopal.
Shreyas. Shreyas, I choose for you. Praise Raju Gopalan, you will learn, okay?
We want to teach
the same Anupallavi to two or three persons. Now you will learn.
Sure.
Praise Raju Gopalan.
Sure.
Now, Sri Vidya will be singing the bit. I will be repeating and then you will be repeating. Abri.
Suranatha Mukha.
Suranatha.
Suranatha.
Mukha
Chita Pada
Yuga.
Good. I can say this one. Renda.
Suranatha Mukha.
Suranatha Mukha.
Suranatha Mukha.
Chita Pada Yuga.
Chita Pada Yuga.
Chita Pada Yuga.
The whole line. No.
Suranatha Mukha. Chita Pada Yuga.
Suranatha Mukha Chita Pada. We will change it, okay? First, konjam plain ah introduce panna. Chita Pada Yuga. Suranatha Mukha Chita Pada Yuga. Shreya.
Suranatha Mukha Chita Pada Yuga.
Pada Yuga, Yuga,
Pada Yuga,
Yuga. Good. Okay. Now, if you want to do okay, the next Sangati also we will teach. Okay? So, first, Surana Muka Chitapad Yuga. Surana Muka Chitapa
Yuga.
Suranath Muka Chitapad Yuga.
Suranath Muka Chitapad Yuga.
Show the difference between the first Sangati and the second Sangati.
Suranath Muka Chitapad Yuga.
Chitapa plain. Then next Sangati. Okay.
That's the second one.
Yeah.
And next one.
Sir, I didn't understand the difference between first and second one actually.
Chitapadayuga.
Okay.
Chitapadayuga.
That is the difference.
Okay.
So, chitapa, that is first. Chitapa. Chitapa, that is it.
Chitapa.
So the difference is in between Chitapa. Sorry, what I did is wrong. So Suranath Mukha Chitapa. No problem.
Okay.
Got it? Okay. What did I do now? Just practice the avro. Sani bhavari basandevi. Suranatha muka chidapad yuga. Suranatha muka chidapad yuga. Paribalayamam.
Paripalayamam.
Ibha Raja Mukha. Paribalayamam. So even Chidapadayuga Paribalayamam.
Paribalayamam.
Ibha. So Paribalayamam. Ibha Raja Mukha becomes.
Paripalaya mami bhara jamukha.
Okay, now make Shreya sing that.
Paripalaya mam.
Ibha Raja Mukha.
Paripalaya mami bhara jamukha.
There also you have to bite. So Pariba, second. Paribalaya, Mami Raja Mukha. Make him sing. So yes.
Jamuka.
Good. Pariba, laya mami bhara jamukha girira jasuta tanaya girira jasuta tanaya. So this is a very, very simple song, okay? Anyone who has, even those who have not learned music properly, they can also sing. Catching the two. Girira, they can sing like this. Up to that, they can sing. Up to that, they can follow. After that, those embellishments you have to learn, okay, from a teacher. So, how to learn from a teacher? Just imitate. Make them sing bit by bit, get it bit by bit, join them and make it a whole line.
Sir, can you teach that going from Anu Pallavi and back to the Pallavi one, sir? It was very nice.
Oh, yes, sir. So, Pariba Laya Mami Bharaja Mukhagir. So there are junction points, okay? Anupallavi finishes at Mukha and Giriraja, the Pallavi starts. Paripalaya Mami Bharaja Mukhagir. Mukhagirira. That you should not know. Girira, Mukha, Girira. See, there is something called Sandhi. Sandhi is the meeting place. For example, you have to make sure that you are singing these, the Sandhi places. You have to check. Suranatha. So, Suranatha ends in Natha. Then the next is Mukha. Suranatha Mukha. Then you have to Mukha. So like a plumber, you know, make sure that the fittings are proper. You know, when he joins to
joints are pipes. Strong.
Whether the joints are strong or not. Like that you have to check. Paripalaya mami bharaja mukhagirira. Says do that. Mukhagirira.
Mukhagirira.
Jasuta.
Jasuta.
Girira jasuta.
Girira jasuta.
That is one addition I am adding. Okay. Girira jasuta. So these bits, you know, more than the alap that one does, these bits are very, very interesting because they are so pertinent. They are connected to the theme of the Pallavi or Anupali. For example, Giriraja Suta If someone asks you, what is the haunting phrase in Bangala Raga? Okay? You should be able to... That is the haunting phrase. That is the most haunting phrase. So you should catch it and chew it and enjoy it. So if somebody asks, can you show me the photo where Bangala Devata is dancing? So it is happily dancing. So can you show me a pose where Bangala Devata is meditating? She is meditating, Bangala Devata, like that. Okay, okay. Can you show a video when Bangala Devata is busy with all the activity? It is not merely dancing, there are so much things, activities happening like that. So it is all imaginations, but you know, through music we are it is, you know, as one famous musician put, a concert is just a reflection of whatever you did the whole day, right from the morning coffee till you got up in your car or this what is that? Taxi and
Ola.
Okay. So if you have some experience with the driver, better or bitter experience, that is also reflected in music. So music is an expression of all the feelings. So you should know with what a single movement, like a painter, you know, with a small change in the line. The famous picture, you know, you put a round, then two dots there, they are the eyes, no problem. Then one nose, then the smile. This curve depends, decides that the picture is smiling. When you do like this, it is crying. Like that, in music, each and movement, you create some impact, okay? You should know that. We are responsible for the movement. After all, movement is art in any art form. So that is why we say first, to initiate you into the world of emotions through motion, through curves. Okay. Ipo, let me call Hamsini and Bhuvanaja. So Hamsini will be teaching Anupallavi and Bhuvanaja will learn that. Okay. Immediately we will choose somebody else and we will teach them.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, Shreyas. You got it.
Yes.
You got Anupallavi right. Yes.
I have
to tell you, Shreyas, I have to tell you that you have got it. Okay. You need not worry about it. If the teacher says, yes, you have got it, you should be happy. No problem.
I may not find someone who will repeat after Bhuvanaja and Hamsini.
Yes, yes. You keep them ready.
Sure.
Quickly, Hamsini and Bhuvanaja will. So Bhuvanaja will teach their line. Hamsini will follow. Habitually. Okay. Suranatha.
Suranatha. Suranatha. Mukha. Mukha. Suranatha. Mukha. Suranatha. Mukha. Chitapat. Chitapat. The yoga, chitta pata yoga, chitta pata yoga. Suranatha mukha archita,
so archita and
the word. Chitta pa, second.
Suranatha mukha archita pata yoga. Suranatha mukha chitta pata yoga chitta pata yoga chitta pata yoga
pariba pariba
paripalaya mam paripalaya mam ibhara
Ibharaja mukha mukha
ya mukha Ibharaja mukha paripalaya mami Ibharaja mukha Paripalaya mami Ibharaja mukha Paripalaya mami Ibharaja mukha
So when you repeat the sangati, paripalaya mami bharaja mukha, because we have to go to the paripalaya again. Then paripalaya mami bharaja mukha giriraja. When you go to giriraja, you have to sing that final sangati.
Pari pari pa pari palaya mami bharaja mukha pari palaya mami bharaja mukha
giriraja suta I added chinna touch four. We will teach the student.
Yeah.
Who is going to learn?
Uttara. Uttara, she's like...
Uttara, Uttara. Okay.
Sir, you are on mute, sir.
Okay. I will teach Uttara.
Hello, sir.
I will teach. Bhavanaja will learn. Immediately you repeat. Okay?
Okay.
Because when you learn it, when you hear somebody singing in a good way, receiving it, then that reflects in your singing. That's why this arrangement. Suranatha.
Suranatha. Suranatha.
Cut that. Okay. The settings you have to change, okay? Suranatha mukha. Suranatha mukha.
Suranatha mukha.
Suranatha mukha.
Chita pada yuga.
Chita pata yoga.
Chita pata yoga.
You sing it in the lower octave because we are not able to hear you.
Chita pada yuga.
Narati suranat. Suranatha muka chita pada yuga.
Suranatha muka chita pada yuga.
Putra.
Suranatha
papasa.
Suranatha muka chita pada yuga.
You got it, the general picture, but perfection you will attain, okay? We will practice today. Surana, Surana, Thamuka, Chitaba, Chitaba.
Chitaba, Surana, Chitaba, Dayuga,
Surana. The Muka Chitaba the Yuga Paripalayam
Paripalayam.
Then also we have to start Paripalayam Vibharaja Muka.
Ibhara Jamukha.
Paripalayam. So many notes are missing. If you record your own music, then you will know. Many notes are missing. So the curve is like Ibharajamukha. Our curve. Okay?
Yes, sir.
That's why they say, you know, you have to learn step by step. So second one is
Pari,
that portion was good. Pariba,
Pariba,
Layamam, Pari. That's they are both are good friends. Pariba, Layamam, Ibhara. I'm not getting the tune.
Jammu Kha. Right.
So, which states you are from?
Kerala. So, Kerala.
Kerala. Kerala. Oh, yeah, you told me. I remember. Okay. Which city?
Sir, Palakkad.
Oh, Palghat. Oh, Palghat people can sing any form of music. That is one of the greatest gifts that they have. Okay, no problem. Good. நல்லது நல்லது. சோ இப்போ எனிஒன் எல்ஸ் வாண்ட் டு லேர்ன் தட் ஆர் யூ ஹேவ் எனி டவுட் இன் எனிதிங் த பல்லி பல்லவி சாங் வாட் எவர் ஹஸ் பீன் டாக்ட் டூ சங்கதீஸ் இன் த ஃபர்ஸ்ட் லைன் அண்ட் த டூ சங்கதீஸ் இன் த செகண்ட் லைன் தட்ஸ் ஆல் இல்லையா.
Then one people... shall we repeat serially? If one student sings, someone else can just go to the full Anupallavi once.
Yeah. Whom?
Anybody. Kiran, would you like to sing?
Yeah.
Yes, we'll fully revise the Pallavi once. Run through.
Okay. Yeah, without teaching, huh?
Yes.
Just run through. Okay. Yeah, by now, you know, we have repeated it enough. Bhuvanaja is the supervisor. Okay.
Mom, can you just take me the first line?
Oh. தூக்கி விட சொல்றார். ஓகே, நோ ப்ராப்ளம். சூரநாத சூரநாத பபசஸ
சூரநாத
சூர சூரநாத சூரநாத த்ரோ
சூரநாத யோகா.
வென் ஆன்யா மேயர் சாங் சூரநாத அப்படின்னு பாடுறார். There are occasions when you have to sing like that. Here it is, it's throw. Suranata.
Suranata yoga.
Bale, bale. Suranata mukha. Mukha. No problem.
Suranata mukha.
Mukha archita. Cheta pa. Cheta pa.
Cheta pa da mukha. Suranata.
Oh, you are becoming another Tyagaraja. You are composing your own tune, side by side. Own Sahitya, lyrics. Don't do that. No problem. No problem. See, as long as you keep the tune intact, you know, I'm happy. That Sahitya can always be checked and corrected. No problem.
Suranata mukha chita pada yuga. Suranata mukha chita pada yuga paripalaya mami bharata mukha paripalaya mami bharata
mukha. Quite good. Enak grasp panikiran bar the tune la illaya adha panum namakku. See, somebody has composed. Who is that somebody?
Tyagaraja Swami.
Okay. Urla Vedant Sriram is asking, can I sing? Here, wait. Pa. So somebody has composed it and we are born after that. And somebody is expecting us to sing like that. The song the same way that somebody is singing. Yeah. So there are so many things in between and you are happily willing to do so. In that process, if you pass out, if you get 50 marks, I'm so impressed with that, even that 50 marks. Because how can I expect you to sing like Tyagaraja? Not possible. So, but if you have that ambition and wish, willingness, definitely Tyagaraja himself says, you can sing like me in one of the songs. He says, you can become like me. So, that is all we can see. The grace is moving from Tyagaraja to the Guru and then the Shishya Parampara. You know, something is, the grace is carrying it forward. So, the best learner is like, you know, a carefree person who just imitates the guru. He need not worry about anything. Okay. That way I'm happy that you have got the tune of it. அதுதான் முக்கியம். அப்புறம் வார்த்தை எல்லாம் அப்புறம் பண்ணிக்கலாம், ஒன்றும் பிரச்சனை இல்லை. நல்லது. Now, what will we do? Should we ask Vedant to sing? He's, raising hands. I'm very happy. கையை கீழே போட மாட்டான் குழந்தை. உருளா, வேர் இஸ் தட் உருளா? அப்பா, இஸ் இட் எ பிளேஸ் ஆர் வாட்? உருளாங்கிறது என்ன ஃபேமிலி நேமா இருக்குமா? வாட் இஸ் தட் உருளா? சுரிதா மேடம், சுதேஷ்னா பட்டாச்சாரியா.
Please switch on your video before.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning.
Pranam.
Pranam. You were the one who sang that Omkar.
Yes, sir.
Akara Omkar. Yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, very good. Okay.
First, you bless me, sir. Sir, I have one doubt that in that Bangala, that Carnatic classical music, just now you are teaching, sir. So it is similar in that Hindustani classical, that Deshkara? Deshkar.
Deshkar. Tell me the Sanchari.
Sa re ga pa da sa, pa da sa da pa ga de sa.
Pa da sa. So here, yeah, you can compare some movements, but not everything. Yeah.
Okay. I had that doubt then.
You know, you can connect any raga with any other raga in some way. We can say, oh, this had shadaj and this had shadaj. But you know, the prayog, prayog wise, they may differ, you know.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, they have to differ. Then only they are unique in their nature.
Okay.
So don't worry. So now we all want to listen to your voice, okay?
Okay,
how a Carnatic song sounds from your voice.
Okay,
now who is going to teach you? Hamsar Kala?
Hamsar Illa.
Where are you from? Number Goshti Illa. Sri Vidyarka. Okay, let me teach. Sa re ga ma pa re ba sa. Can you do that?
Yeah. Sa re ga ma pa re ba sa.
Pa re.
Pa re.
Ba sa.
Ba sa.
சாணி மரி கரி
சாணி பாணி
பாணி பரி கரி சாணி பரி சாணி பாணி even the very basic, you are embellishing it, okay?
Okay.
Without embellishment, you know, something, so, like Nirmalya Darshanam, they say, in the early mornings, the God is just anointed. They do Abhishek with water and other things.
Okay.
And just keep him as he is, okay? Then only they dress him up in the temple. So, sa, you can say sa ni pa. Can you do that?
Sa ni pa.
Sa ni pa mari ga ni di ga mari. Abhi padh. Sa ni pa mari ga ri sa. Okay, you got it. Good. Okay. Now we'll let us go to the song. Song part. So it's a very, very, it's like a school rhyme, LKG rhyme, this song, okay?
Okay, okay.
It is not like the line that is chosen in a Hindustani concert with all its pomp and with it. So okay. This is like twinkle, twinkle, little star. Every morning, twinkle, twinkle, every morning. Is that tune true, guys?
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star. Okay, That's all. Like that, it's a very, very, very simple song. No embellishment. Okay. So, what is it that is obstructing the screen from your face? That something is your finger. Okay, now we can see you. Good. So you just repeat. Girira, girira, girira.
Girira, girira, girira.
Jesuta.
Jesuta.
Tanaya.
Tanaya.
Sadaya.
Sadaya.
Vale, sweeter voice. But அது டிஃப்ரெண்டா இருக்குதுயா போருங்க அது நல்லா இருக்கு நீ நீ ஒரு தடவை பாடு உங்க பாடு போனஜா
நீ
ஒரு Sudeshma.
Giri Raja Suta Tanaya Sadaya.
Abdi. Nice, nice. So. Giri Raja Suta. Remember that.
Giri Raja Suta.
Ah. Okay?
Okay.
Tanaya.
Tanaya
Sadaya
Sadaya
and the last note avalku nalla impressive sonaga nana pudichirava illa namakku oru paadam good very very happy girirajasuta
girirajasuta tanaya
tanaya First time. Tanaya. Second time.
Giriraja Suta.
No. Giriraja Suta.
Giriraja Suta.
Tanaya. Tanaya. Play. Sadaya.
Sadaya.
Giriraja Suta
Tanaya
Bale
Tanaya
Sadaya
Sadaya
Giriraja Suta Only two variations for you. Okay. I'm not going to ask you to sing the third variation.
Okay,
sir. How do you want to sing? So there is note sari gari sari sani bari sani bani ba ma gari sari sani sari sari ga this one called swara sari gari sari sani bari sani bani ba ma
sari gari sari sani
bani ba sari ba got it sari gari sari sani
Sari gari sari sani pani pama.
Bole pari sani pani pama.
Pari sani pani pama.
Pani pama.
Pani pama.
Pani pama.
Pani pama. Pani pa.
Pani pa.
Pani pa.
Ma.
Ma.
Pani pama.
Pani pama.
Pani pama.
Pani pama.
Ah.
Sari gari
Good. Sari giri sari sani.
Sari giri sari sani pani pama.
Pari sani pani pama.
Pari pa pari sari pani pama.
Pari sani pani pama. Correct.
Pari sari pani pama.
Pari sani.
Pari sani. Pani pama.
Pari sani pani pama.
Pari sari pani pama.
Pari sare la. Pari sani ni Nishad.
Pari sani pani pama.
Got it. Okay.
Okay, sir.
So, how nice it would be, you know, if you can sing one Tyagaraja Kriti.
Okay.
So here, you know, Balamuruli Garu got a top grade for Robindra Sangeet, you know.
Yes.
Like that, you must get some grade in Carnatic music. Okay.
Okay. Thank you.
So now, I think you are convinced that you can sing a song properly in the Carnatic way. Hmm?
Okay, sir. Actually, Carnatic music, I didn't learn. I learned only Hindustani. So
I know, you know that. You know. Don't worry. That's why we are very keen in knowing how you sing, how you grasp everything. So at least you will know. Giriraja Suta Tanaya Sadaya. Yeah.
Okay.
Actually, you know, there is no demarcation like Hindustani or Carnatic.
Yeah.
It is just music.
Yes, sir. But I think grammatically, if we go for that, so some it is different. If we are no, sir. Okay. Even in terminology also, which are we are singing Komal Dha, Komal Re. I think it is Carnatic music. It is Shat Shruti, Chatusruti, something it is called, sir. Yeah, that name. Grammatical.
Yeah, name only differs, not the swar. How can the swar differ?
No. Seven swarai only are there.
Bala, you got it. Okay. Ultimately, you can do a jugal bandi with yourself.
Oh.
That will be a very nice idea. Okay. Now, thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank
now,
you, sir.
Wait, okay. Ipo, yaru?
Vedant, sir.
Yaru?
Vedant, appa
paadu. Vedant, appa paadu. Ippidhaan paadu naar. Vedant, ippidhaan paadu naar.
Tuttu.
வேற யாரு பாடல அக்ஷதா பாடியாச்சா வை காண்ட் வி சூஸ் சம்படி எல்ஸ் மேடம் இல்ல இல்ல இப்ப நம்ம ஸ்கிரீனுக்கு போய் இப்ப நம்ம வேற யாராவது Gayatri has not sung today. அவளுக்கு கொஞ்சம் அப்படி கொஞ்சம் ட்ரெயின் கொடுக்கலாமே மேபி ஹூ இஸ் அக்ஷதா வெரி அக்ஷதா லெட் மீ சி அக்ஷதா யா ஓகே
நமஸ்தே சார்
வாட் நமஸ்காரம் நமஸ்தே வாட் டு யூ வாண்ட் டு சிங்
சார் ஐ வாண்ட் டு சிங் ஒன் க்ருதி சார் விச் இஸ் கம்போஸ்ட் பை மைசூர் வாசுதேவாச்சாரிய
லெட் மீ ஆஸ்க் பர்மிஷன் ஃப்ரம் சுனிதா ஜி
Not about that, Akshara, shall we concentrate on what sir is teaching and then when we find time we'll let you sing surely. Ha, ma'am, sure, ma'am. Oh, yes, because the class is like going in full steam. I don't want to interrupt. Okay, let sir continue teaching. You know, there must be at least, I have not counted, maybe a count, there must be at least some 25,000 compositions minimum. It ka da 25,000 composition easily. And so, you know, we have to discuss
only the particular thing which is happening at the moment. Okay. So let me ask you to sing this. I think I love this and I think this is very important. The Sagapa Rimada Gapami is so melodic. Sagapa Rimada Gapami. Can you do that, Akshata?
Sir, can you repeat once again, sir?
Sa ga pa.
Sa ga pa.
Re ma da.
Re ma da.
Ga pa ni.
Ga pa ni.
Ma Madasa.
Madasa.
Good. Paniri, paniri.
Paniri.
Dasaga.
Dasaga.
Nirima.
Nirima.
Sagapa.
Sagapa.
அப்படியே சர்வசாதாரணம் பிடிக்கிறப்ப கொஞ்சம் பாமரி
பாமரி
மகச
good.
Rini pa,
Rini pa,
Sada ma,
Sada, Sada,
Sada ma, Ni pa ga,
Ni pa ga,
Ga ma ri,
Ga ma ri.
Dhamari Pagasa
Pagasa.
So we can compare it with like you sat on a bucket wheel or bucket wheel in the exhibition. Sutume in the exhibition. Sutume
giant wheel.
Giant wheel. Giant wheel. Giant wheel. And we have come back safely. Okay. So that feeling you have. Okay, yeah, you are good. You have excellent swara sensitivity. You have excellent swara sensitivity. Okay, now if the idu onnu solli tharum paaru. Onnu sollunu paathan paarukka. Very important. This is like chord practice, okay? Akshata. Just like that, you practice. Saga paga, saga paga, saga paga, saga pa. Saga paga, saga paga. Yeah.
Have to unmute Akshata.
Unmute. Saga paga, saga paga,
saga paga, saga paga, sa.
No, saga paga, saga pa, saga pa.
Saga paga, saga pa.
Saga paga, saga paga, saga paga, saga pa, rimadama, 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 ga pa ni pa, ga pa ni pa, ga pa ni pa, ga pa ni, madasada, 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 madasada. By these practices, you know, you make your voice verily a keyboard.
Okay.
That's very important. Yeah. Make, like, perfecting the pitches.
Okay,
this will also, Bhavanija, you will sing that and send it, at least an audio, maybe.
Okay, Bhavanija so or Hamsini,
they will do it and send it to you and you will repeat it. So, okay. These things are very important. There is one raga by name. Kadana Kutuhalam. There is a raga called Kadana Kutuhalam. So, Sari madani gapasa. Sari madani gapasa. Sani dapa magarisa. See, this raga is especially used during march past. Ta da 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 Magari. You know that song, right?
Yes, sir.
Raghuvamsa. Okay, no problem.
So, I have danced for that, sir.
Oh, really?
Yes, wonderful, sir.
Wonderful. Oh, oh, oh. So you had a military dress or you had Bharatanatyam dress?
No, sir. I'm a Bharatanatyam dancer. It is also used in Bharatanatyam classes.
I know that. I know that. I know that. No problem. So there are so many ragas. This Bangala is also a raga of this category. Or floating up. There are so many ragas. There is one raga called Kuntala Bharadi. Samapanidasa. Akshada, repeat. Samapanidasa. Now we will have a fun activity. Hamsini, Bhuvanaja, me. We will be doing the Samapanidasa, okay? Let the swaras collide, overlap. Nothing will happen. Only good will happen. Okay, ready? You start. Samapanidasa. Nee matuku paadu. Hamsini kekka maatengiradu. Nee aarumi. Unmute pannu solla. Oh, okay. Kolanda. Sari, appo naanu Hamsini paadu. These are all ragas, those that exist without any, you know, gamakas or oscillation, special oscillation. Like that, happily. So when you learn ragas, you must learn such ragas initially, so that you feel good. So we learned. Can anyone, Bhuvanaja, summarize what were the things that were discussed today? Newly. So we went through the Shakti Sahita Ganapitam, right? Somebody sang the Shakti Sahita. Who sang?
Hamsa
sang Shakti Sahita Ganapati. Okay, then what happened?
I think we were revising the Pallavi of Girirajasutta.
Girirajasutta. Yes. Then?
That we did three swara combinations of Arohanam Avaronam.
How, like what? In Bangala. So we took the first three notes, then the next three notes. Like that we did, and then we took four swarakru. Okay.
And after that we learnt the, then we did some ragam phrases and sancharis.
Me and Srividya interacting.
Then after that I think we did learnt the Anupallavi.
So it took 3 hours. For doing this. Okay, no problem. So, then this Gaparimada. So, I love that. You know, if you ask me, I can keep on doing that for hours. Can we discuss about, we have time to discuss about the pentatonic possibilities? Sunita madam, for 5 minutes or maybe?
Sure, sir.
Okay. So I want all of you to, and just a minute. All of you to know about this concept, pentatonic scales, like the ragas. Yesterday, you know, you remember with sa and pa, we were able to arrive at a raga, mohanam. You remember? Sa re ga pa da sa. How we did that? Sa pa, sa pa, sa pa, sa pa. With that, we got 5 notes and we arranged it, rearranged it and got mohanam. Like that. So, sa, re, ga, pa, da. We need at least 5 notes to make a decently sounding raga. Okay? There are some ragas with 4 notes. Let us not discuss about it. We need at least 5 swaras, 5 notes for a raga to be formed. So, with this, Ranjit Singh, Ranjit Singh ji, you just sing along with me, okay? I'm going to introduce some new ragas. We will discuss about it and we will wrap up the class. Sa re ga pa da sa.
Sa re ga pa dha sa.
Sa da pa ga re sa.
Sa da pa ga re sa.
So this is mohanam. Raga, raga mohanam. The next raga that comes to my mind. Sa sa ga ma da ni sa. Sa ri ga ma ga sa.
Sa ga ma da ni.
That is a different rag. So, okay. That's why I thought I played caution when I switched over the raga, but it is not sufficient. Sa ga. Sa ni sa, sa ga, sa ga,
sa ga, sa ga,
ma,
ma,
ma ga,
ma ga,
ma ga,
ma ga.
Sa ga ma da ni sa ga ma sa sa ga ma sa sa sa
ga da ma
sa re ga ma
sa da ma sa ni
da ma
sa ni da ma.
This is small counts, small counts. Sa ga ma hamse ni paaduma. Sa ga
ma
na. Now you will listen. Sa ga ma. Sa ga
ma.
Sa ga ma.
Sa ga ma da ni sa.
Sa ni. Okay, Ranjit Singh, just try once. Let us see. Ga, 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 ga,
ga.
Now you got it. Ga, ga,
ga, ga.
I'm reminded of this when sometimes the mother shouts, the child will not listen to. So, you know, how much ever the mother shouts. But, you know, when the mother sometimes uses this technique, shh, shh, like that, then the child will, oh, then will it realize, oh, we should not do that. Like that, I shouted at the first. Oh, you got it. See? Wonderful. You know already Malcolm's, but you know the shifting of the, when we shift scales, the problem is there.
Yeah.
So we know the other scale. Now the Malcolm's are Hindola. So let me quickly list some ragas. When he first introduced his Malcolm's, you did another set of Sagama Dhanisa. Sagama Dhanisa Nidama Gasa. That is called Sunada Vinodini. Sunada Vinodini. The raga is called Sunada Vinodini. There are so many, at least some 50 possibilities. I have not counted. Some 50 ragas, prominent ragas in this pentatonic scale. For example, Sarigamada Sadamaga Risa Abhogi. Sagamada Nisani Damaga Sahindola. Sarimabadi Sani Pamarisa. Hamsanagam, Sariga Pada Sada Pagarisa Bhupalam, Sariga Pada Sada. Adi Vindya Rasika Ranjani, Rasika Ranjani, oh, Mohan. Sariga Pada Sada Pagarisa Rasika. Something like that. Come on. So there are so many possibilities. Vasanti, Mohanam, you know? So, Sivaranjani, there are so many ragas. You just try this Mohanam, Malkaus, Abhogi. You must have heard. What is the Hindustani equivalent for that? Abhogi? Same?
That is same,
sir.
Same? Huh?
Kalavati is different, yes.
Kalavati. How does it go? Adi Sagapadhin. Abhogi. Sari ga ri da sari ga ma da sa ga ma ga ri sa. So you practice these three ragas, okay? Mohanam, Malkaus or Hindolam and Abhogi. Sari ga ma da sa. The raga ke moodiyo pair solli record pani anchuna or single bit for their homework. Sada Magarisa. Okay. Thank you.
Sir, I think there is a question. Meghna, can you announce?
Kiransi having some doubt. Kiransi.
What is the doubt?
Sir, is Purnachandrika and Bangala, like, they sound similar to me. Just like Abhogi, just like Arabi and Devagandhari.
I think it's some connectivity problem. Yeah, we'll just hold on for a few minutes. Any announcements, Meghna, in the meanwhile?
Yeah.
We just wait for sir to come back. You carry on with the announcements.
Dr. Kiran says, professor of IIT Delhi, the founder of SpeakMeke, will take the Yoga Nidra session today at 1:15 to 2 p.m. And I request all students to join it. All students can have benefits for this immensely effective relaxation. And you will be like having to lie down on a yoga mat or a bed sheet. And we will be sharing this link in a WhatsApp group. And do join this.
I don't know, sir. We have to come back. Maybe Bhunaja ma'am or Hamsi ma'am can also answer the question. Kiran, just finish your question, please.
Madam, I feel this Bangala and Poorna Chandika Raga sound similar to me. So is it like just like Devagandhari and Arabhi? Like
actually, to my knowledge, there is a little bit difference in the notes. Yeah? The arrangement of notes in the Aravanam Avaravanam. Though I think both are derivative of Shankarabharanam. That is Poorna Chandika. Pari Pasa, that Prayogam comes, I think it's exclusive for Bangala. Pari.
Like when you do the Sankaras, like how do you differentiate that thing? Only is that only the difference, re is only the difference between the two ragas?
So Sanchari means it's like the root you are taking, right? So
yes, ma'am.
The roots are different. The swarams are the same, but the way you use or the way you phrase will be different for both ragams.
See that usage of Rigama, Risa, Rigama, Rigama that comes very frequently in Poorna Chandrika.
This will keep coming, but in Pamari, Pari. Pari,
it's Mari.
Those glide. And Pari, Riga, Risa. It doesn't take the phrase Riga, Risa. I think.
Only the Sani part makes it similar to the Dragam, but otherwise, if you see.
The Pura Bhagam is only. The Purvangam is different, that's all.
Different, yeah.
There are many ragams like the Janaranjani, which are very closely aligned. You have to just catch hold of that, the typical phrasing that is given for each.
We have Arabi and Devagandhari too.
Come on. And the Re and the
Yes. So there are closely allied ragas, which we have to just make note of the exclusive prayogams, which are unique for each ragam.
Thank you, Vamsini and Bhunaja. Maybe sir is not able to join back. Since people have to log in for that 1 o'clock session, we'll close today's session. Thank you very much for everyone who joined. Jaivanji, are you there? Meghna, can you see Jaivanji?
Yes, ma'am.
If you want to say a few words, we can go.
Sir, please switch on your video and you're muted.
Hello?
Yes, we can hear you now.
Yeah. So, all students, hope you had a good session today. And this is a great opportunity, as I again and again say, it's not just a class. It's more than a class where Guruji is teaching all of you so many things, telling so many things about life, about music. And one thing I want all of you to, you know, kindly address your teacher as Guruji, not as sir. Okay? It's very important for all students to, you'll all slowly understand why I am telling this today. So, I again say you're all very lucky, because in Hyderabad, he was here about 10 years back for nearly 6-7 days, taking a lot of workshops with young students and also giving a lot of programs. And I think we all have very fond memories of the strong, will to reach out to students, youngsters, and inspire all of them. And please do take the whole sessions very seriously. And it's really something great that we have someone, Ranjit ji from Punjab, we have Sudeshna ji from, West Bengal, doing Carnatic music, really something very, very, it's nothing short of a miracle. I can tell you that. Okay, thank you all of you. See you all soon.